Folks, it's Evil back with you on YouTube. I'm getting ready to do the final round of the Juno Cup. Find myself in second position, but I'm back by 4 strokes. It's going to be a tough one to try and get to the lead. Measures over 7,600 yards. And it looks like we have some wind today. First hole is a par 4. A slight dogleg right. Tee shot is downhill. And we have wind sort of helping from right. Hopefully we don't get into any trouble. We have sort of a slice lie in the fairway, but the wind's going in the other direction. 121 yards to the pin. So I'm at a decision. Do I play the shot straight up, or do I account for the wind or the lie or what? And this is the first hole of the day, so I think I'll just try and play it straight up. And the swing was pretty bad. Got away with a par on the first hole. And the problem is now I am 5 strokes back. Second hole is a dogleg left. Is crossing from the right. I looks like we found the fairway. But we have a hook lie. Much better swing on that one. And got the ball in tight to the pin. Six strokes back. Third hole is a downhill par 3. It is 197 yards away. Swing, but it looks like we might get away with it. Got a lucky bounce onto the green. Put slightly downhill. I didn't have a good stroke and I missed the putt. Oh. And Yanda put a bogey. Oh. So we're 7 strokes back. Fourth hole is a par 5. Slight dogleg right. Wind is coming from the right. Or from the left, sorry. And it's another bad swing, but we'll get away with it and then end up in the fairway. The approach is really uphill. And we sort of have a slice lie with a slice wind. Halfway decent swing, and it looks like we might end up in a just short of sand. Ball's below my feet. Bird. Six strokes back. Fifth hole is a par four. Playing 502 yards today. It's pretty much a straight hole. Can see what I mean by sand. There's a lot of sand here, folks. A lot of sand. Tee shot's downhill. We have wind from the right. And the swing was halfway decent. Wind was halfway decent on the meter, and we have found some sand. Was able to avert a bogey on that one. We got a par. Sixth hole is a par three downhill. With wind crossing with a slight hurt from the left. Playing 217 yards today. Swing was a decent swing, and the green. But we have a lengthy putt, and it's downhill. Ugh. Is it ever? I really can't tell what this thing's doing. It's movement in both directions, it looks like. Racing by the hole. But we managed to par. The fact that I'm 8 strokes back now is kind of depressing. 7th hole is a par 4. Another straightaway hole. Tee shots uphill with wind from the left. We bogeyed the hole. And now I'm in third place. 10 strokes off the lead. Eighth hole is a par 5. Sort of dog legs to the left, slightly. Winds from the left. Slice wind, so it's able to jumpstart me into something a little bit better. Back into second place. Ninth hole is a par four. Pretty much straight away we have wind from the right. Tee shot is uphill. Managed to find the fairway off the tee. Found a green, but we also looks like we have a ridge to deal with on the putt. Excuse me. Go to the back nine. Tenth hole is a par four. Downhill. Looks like we have found the fairway again. Our line is uphill, but it's sort of level from right to left. The wind is out of the right. pole is a par four. Slight dogleg left. Wind is hurting from the left. Tee shot is downhill. To stay in the fairway. We have a decent lie. The wind is now into us. We got a decent swing off. Nice shot. Tough hole is an uphill par three. Flag is set 160 yards away. Wind is out of the left. Managed to find the green. I have some break from the left. It's uphill. And we came up short. Thirteenth hole is a par four. Dog leg left, wind out of the left. decent. The swing wasn't good, but we might get away with it. Came up short. Missed the hole. Looked like he was thinking of going in. But we parred the hole. Now I'm in third place again. Hole is a par 5. Slight dogleg left. Wind is helping from the left. Shot looks good on the meter. Do we get a good result? We have found the fairway. Slice wind, so that's I'm going to play it I was going to play it straight up with the thinking that the wind is going to offset the lie, but I think I'll play a little bit for the wind. Looks like the went a little long, but we're on the green. Slightly downhill putt. And it didn't play enough break. Manage the birdie. Fifteenth hole is a downhill par 3. seems to find the green, I think. Some movement from the left on this putt, it's slightly downhill. And I managed to miss it. Holes, a par 4, playing 459 yards today. It's dogleg left, wind helping from the right. Tee shot is uphill. To find the fairway. Our line is a hook lie with a sort of hook wind. Swing according to the meter was a good one, and it looks like we got a good shot. For the bird. So we have 2 holes to play and in second place. Hole is a short par 4. The 90 degree dogleg left. Wind is into us. Slice lie. They said the wind is into us. because I misplayed the shot because we ended up to the left of the green? One hole to play. Eighteenth hole is a par five. It's a dog leg left. Wind is out of the right. Playing at 541 yards today. This tee shot going. Ooh. Ended up in the rough. Lie is not too bad. The swing wasn't good, and we have found sand. We close out with a birdie. And I finish in second by myself. Excuse me. Managed to play 7 under today. Unfortunately, the leader was at 9 under. So we were 6 strokes back at the finish. Well, against my rival today. contract. Next event is the Reverie Open at Ocean of Memories. I think I will try and go with the hard contract this time. But that'll do it for this video. Hope you enjoyed watching. As always, thanks for watching, and we'll catch you in the next video. Bye for now.